One?
Yeah.
I
Is it?
Yeah, I just have it.
Thank you.
strike for more than something.
Oh,
that's
me.
Thank you.
stairs to sleep.
Oh, give him a break.
And yeah, it just normally happens during meetings, and it's just, but when someone comes, just tell them to press that, and that's just it.
Okay, that's right.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Thank you. How you going, girls?
Good, thank you. Oh, that's because no one was as skilled as us to just get it working.
We didn't have anybody.
Matt is doing well. I saw Matt last at presentation. So his mum's doing well. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I'll pack it all away. I think on the upright maybe someone mentioned it.
Well, you're probably 100% assured that you're 3 months and you're going to be on the treatment or something.
Oh, that's no good.
Yeah, no, I remember from years and years ago.
Yeah, it's not good to back.
Oh, did she?
She's 15 years since she had a stroke.
Yeah.
So she's still at the nursing home.
Yeah.
So she's still at the start.
Come on. Can you get that wire something for you?
Thank you.
the 201 you're happy with?
201.
So what time do you have a start in?
1:38.
Okay.
And finishing at 4:19.
I noticed you had one, I had two. That was
all. Okay.
No, it's still cool.
I'm not going to argue over it, you know?
No.
Did their own stuff from the third.
The minute they both decided to go to English and we independently,
yep.
I washed my hands of their
clothes.
And Paul does his own as well, so he's big enough and ugly enough to do his own clothes as well.
Yeah.
If he wants to keep playing when he's, you know, 55, he can wash his own clothes.
So is he playing veterans? No. Oh, right, because I'm just came back from Christchurch during the Forest Carnival over there last week.
Yeah.
Great fun. Yeah. Typical, lots of drinking and a little bit of cricket in amongst it. So
yeah.
It was great fun.
No, Paul plays out of my game for West.
Right. Yeah. No, yesterday compared to Friday week ago at Christchurch, I had preferred shirts with a worn vest with a jacket on top of it if I had gloves on the wall.
Thank you.